children, how are you all? Yes, hope all are fine. Yes, then what else? Have you all finished your daily routine? What are those? Correct. Tell me any five good habits or daily routines. Correct. With that, for our boosting, we have to do some yoga also. Yes, no? What is yoga? It's nothing but a type of exercise. Correct? Yes or not? Yes. Then, what else? Yes, we should follow some safety rules in our daily routine. What is this? We should be far from the dangers like fire, animals, then gas stoves, electric points. Okay, with that we should be far from that. Why we should be far from that? Because it will harm us. We are small children, right? That's why. Okay? Yes. Very good, children. In this COVID pandemic, we should be safe by cleaning our hands with lots of soap and hand wash. How we are to do? Wash your hands for 20 minutes. Like between the fingers, upside the palms, inside the palm, like that you need to wash your hands and keep the hands clean. Yes? Then what else? Yes. You need to keep your 3 feet distance from a person when you are talking, and compulsory you need to wear the mask. Then what else? Yes, you should avoid going outside, especially in a groups. Okay, children? Yes. Okay, today we are going to our revision period. Till now we have completed all the portions or syllabus from July to October. Correct, no? We have learned and completed our one term, first term syllabus from July to October. Today I am giving a revision for the same. Today it's a revision time. Okay, division of English. Okay, till now what and all we learnt in English, that we will do the division of the same. First one, what we learnt? We learnt the alphabets. Okay, we learnt the alphabets. How many letters are there? Yes, 26 letters in English. They are called the alphabets. Okay, in there they behave capital letter and a small letter, or big letter or a small letter, or uppercase and lowercase. Okay, like this. No, we were learning the capital letters and small letters. Okay, I'll start writing. Okay. A, A, okay, then B, B, C, C, D, okay, C, C, D, B. W, small letter W. X, small letter X. Y, small letter Y. Z, small letter Z. Okay, you learnt now? A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. These are the upper case and lower case. Correct now? You learnt now in our first session? Yes. We are going to next one, that is the consonants. Okay, what is consonants? Other than vowels or consonants. Here, what is the vowels? Okay, what is the vowels? A, E, I, O, U. These are all the vowels. Correct, no? A, E, I, O, U. Can you recognize the vowels here? A, E, I, O. These are all the vowels. Only the five letters are vowels. Other than this, what is the remaining? These are all remaining, no? What is this? This is the consonants. Okay, children? Vowels are five letters. What are those? A, E, I, O, U. Then remaining letters are consonants. In the consonants, there will be two categories. What are those? Beginning consonants and ending consonants. Okay, beginning consonants means, yes, the first phonic sound or the first letter of a word is called a beginning consonant. Okay? Yes. In the beginning consonant, we will recognize some letters. Okay? I am taking some beginning consonants like with the letter L.
What was that?
recognition of the beginning consonant. We did know in our phonic activity book. Yes. What was that? For example, I am taking the same words as an example. In that, they will give a blank here and they will write E A F. Okay. Then they will give a blank here A M E. Blank A C E. What you have to do? You have to identify the word. Either they are given some pictures or they will give some letters here. For example, jumper letters is okay. I have taken this as a match the following. Okay, L. It is a leaf. You need to match like this and write L here. A M B game. You need to match like this and write G here. F A C E face. You need to match like this and you have to write the F here. This was the activity that they have given in the book. Phonic activity. Already you have completed the page. Okay. This is the beginning consonant. Beginning consonant is nothing but a consonant that will be in the first letter of the particular word. Okay. Now we are moving to next one, that is ending consonant. Children, I am revising this so you may get confusion that already we have done this again and again. Why ma'am is doing? This is a revision class, so I am revising again and again what we did in all these 3 months. Okay. Next one is ending consonant. In that we will see C, V, Z words. words. What is that? If I take example as a bat, it is a CDC words. CDC words means only three words. The word which has only three letters. It is called a CDC words. Here C, V, C. Okay, how? A is a oval. A is a oval. Okay, C is consonant. Okay, B is also a consonant. This is called as a CDC words. CDC word is nothing but a three letter words. Only three letter will be there. It's a basic rule of CDC words. Only three letter should be there. In that, always in the middle there will be a vowel. Okay? And beginning and ending there will be some consonants. Understood? Yes? Yes. Now we will go to short vowels. We will go from one by one family. First one we will take as a A. In that we will, how many families are there? Only I am taking one, three or four for your example. A-N, A-T, A-P. So many are there, just only three I am taking for your examples. In the A-N family, the words are can, pan, pan, can, pan, mat, cap, lap, tap. I am taking few family for the short oval A. Still AG is there, AD is there. Only I am taking 3 for your reference. Okay. This is A family. Next we will move to E family. In the E family we have EN, ET. Okay. Okay, E N E T, then E G. Okay, pen, pen, men. Okay, E T, we have pet, mat, set. Okay. Next, EG family, we have bed, leg, cake. Okay, these three we have taken as an example. EN, ET, EG. After A, after E, we are going to a short oval family of I. IN, IP, IT. Okay, I N I T I T. Pin, pin, fin. Okay, pin, tin, fin. I P, lip, tip, sip. Okay, lip, tip, sip. Okay, next one is IP family. Pit, sip, fit. Pit, sip, fit. Okay, still more is there in I family, that is IX is there, IF is there, but I am taking T as an example. Okay. Now we are moving to next family, that is our O family. O T, O P, Moving one letter will be there for that. Because A and E, the blending of A and E, we can't see any words. So there should be a letter in between A and E. What are those? Me, K, take. Make, cake, take. Okay? Yes? Yes. Now, the next one is AY. Carefully note down the homework. There will be lot of homework, children, but this is a revision class, so you need to do all those things. Okay? The first one is homework. The first one is write A to ZZ in 4 lines book. This is your first over. Okay, second homework. Identify and write 3 words for beginning consonant letters L, G, F, S, Y and Z. Okay? Any letters you can take, I have taken L, G, F, S, Y. Okay? Next is this second main. Okay? Next one is ending consonant B. sentences for each family of short vowels A-E-I-O-U. How you have to do? I am showing one example, okay? Example for A. You have to write all the family words like A-N, A-P, A-P, A-G, A-B. Okay? If I write three words, I have to write here. Pan, pan, man. And you have to make one sentence for using these three. How? The pan with the man. Like that you have to do AT also, AP also. You need to do one sentence for AT also, AP also, AG also, AB also. Okay? Like that you have to do one sentence using all the vowels. Family. Vowels family. Okay? The next one is is draw pictures for CBC words. Any 10 pictures. Okay? Draw pictures for CVC words. Any 10 pictures you can draw. Okay children? Any 10 pictures. For example, it should be CVC words only. I am telling you, if you draw cat, you can draw cat. Okay? It should be, you have to write like this. You cannot draw the leaf. Why? You cannot draw the leaf. Why? Because you cannot draw the leaf. Because it's not a CVC word. You can draw only cat. Like that you have to imagine yourself any three letter words, CVC words, and you have to draw 10 pictures. Okay children? And the next homework is need to complete. Bye.